I'm down.
Enemy firing from that ledge.
I need support. Need an assist. I need a hand.
On to central control.
Central control is through those doors. Hunter! Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Chief. The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
I'm ready to move.
Hostile contact. We've reached level two. Keep moving down.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us.
Fuck off! down.
Shrek got a shot
in. Down!
Firing! Need med support here.
They're hit. All set, Chief.
Blue team.
Okay.
Back in it.
I can't hold out.
Let's go, Kelly. On my mark, blue team.
You got it.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Chief, a few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Is our plan is the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access pad.
The crew escaped its effects.
About Jewel M. Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free. Schematics show a path to the reactor through here. Move up!
Got it! On it!
My copy.
Thank you.
here, Linda.
Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Venting system released.
The reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls. I'm down. Give me a hand. Need an assist.
I've got you, Chief.
Back in it.
Reactor failed me.
reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay. Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.